I'm flabbergasted one more time. I just went through the book again this morning after for the seventh or eighth time to look at it, and it always gives me a tremendous feeling of humility that I have so many wonderful fans around the world that think so much of me. It's amazing, and it's gratifying, and it's astounding that there's so many people that still think that much of the show and of me, and have spent so much of their own time and effort making an effort to contact me on my 75th birthday. So I'm really thrilled with that album, and I shall treasure it as long as I'm still here. So I don't know what else to say except that I'm terribly grateful and happy that they went to the extent to send those messages from all over the world. It's something that you just, I don't know, I really don't know how to react to it other than to say that I'm so grateful and happy to have heard from all these people. So that's about all I can say about the album, except that it's beautiful and certainly a great presentation piece. And, you know, very seldom do guys get flowers. I mean, as the Virginian, I don't know that I've ever gotten flowers before sent to me. And usually men only get flowers at their wedding and their funeral. So I wasn't really expecting either occasion to be that day, and when I got the flowers, I was amazed.
Well, it's better that you get them at that kind of occasion, don't you think?
Yeah, much better, much better. I certainly agree with that wholeheartedly. And looking at these cards, so much beautiful photography that came in from all the different places around the world, and Switzerland and Wales and Ireland and Australia and all that.
Uh-huh.
I was amazed at all the photography. And I got a wonderful book from some fans in Australia. It's called My Country, and it's a picture book about Australia, and it's just great. I haven't had a chance to read it yet. It just came in a few days ago, but I don't know if you know who those people are, but they sent me this book and a nice long letter and so forth. I'm going to try to reply to that. So anybody who's listening or paying attention to this interview is extremely pleased with all the birthday greetings, and I just I'm overwhelmed with the love and affection that's been sent to me, and I don't know what I ever did to deserve it, but it's certainly wonderful to get it. So thank you all very much for that. That was heartwarming and great.